NDOT is announcing a lane closure next week on US 50 in Vincennes. The closure is for tree clearing operations, which should take about a week. Beginning Monday, contractors will close the eastbound lane of US 50 between Old State Road 67 and the Hillcrest Road bridges. During this closure, westbound traffic and oversized loads will not be affected. All exits from US 50 onto 6th Street will remain open.